Greetings and salutations, I'm Keb. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Civilization 6 as Indonesia. And it's also a new recording session for me, so forgive me if I've forgotten everything I was doing last time, because that's what happens. Anyways, we're still just cruising towards victory, at least I hope that's what it's going to be. You want some good sets, fine. I don't know. We're either going to win by culture by default, or we're going to get into space, I don't know. But I think that the AIs cannot catch up at this point. I feel fairly confident about that. We'll see. I could be wrong. Wouldn't be the first time. Wouldn't be the first time. And it also dawned on me, I did check one thing, and it looks like I completely forgotten to just, you know, kick out the Earth satellite. So by all means, let's get started on that stuff. Bandar Brunei declared war on, like, why? Oh, who took charge of Bandar Brunei? Hey, that would have to be... Huh. What happened here? Oh, okay, I think I get it. Amanitore took charge first, and then Harald Harald the... No, the other way around. Harald got her first, because he's in a war with Alexander. Then Bandar Brunei declared war. Then Amanitore took over and cancelled the war. Right? Or is it Amanitore that's at war? No, you're at war with Alexander and don't think Amanitore is. Yeah, there we go. Okay. One little mystery solved. just keep building up the cities. Okay, what about you though? You pretty much built everything. You already have one artillery unit defending you. Suppose you could build a balloon for the artillery piece. Just finish up the districts. Right, we were trying to steal some artwork, weren't we? But that's already in progress. You just sit tight and wait. Okay, we go. Which city-state quests have we not fulfilled? Stealing Don Quixote, windmills and all. 3 turns, we'll see if that works. And, I don't think Pericles is gonna like us after that, but who cares? Nuclear. Okay, one encampment, we're building those, that's fine. Admiral, that might happen, who knows? Nuclear fission, what's that again? Oh. Great scientists are spy. I forget how you get those. You just need to succeed with a spy mission. Oh, and we should not go robotics, actually. We should go computers, just to get that, I suppose. Go to satellites. Because that's the next project, right? Yeah. And then... That's the third one. We can go robotics. And then we need to go into... Something like that. Actually, no. Let's see. That, into satellites, into robotics, then nanotech, then this. Just so we can delay this one for as long as possible in case we can get the boost somehow. Who knows? Good luck out. And... Yeah, that's fine. What did they do? A eluded capture and escape from the city. That's fine. But what did they do? Did they damage anything? Doesn't say. You finished a builder. Is there anything else you can build? Just smash out a balloon and an artillery piece. Let's see, you have the darn spaceport, but you're already started the old project. You'll have to wait. You'll have to wait your turn. Oh! Okay, so I can build it here. I can destroy a mine and build it here. I don't want to do that, though. We're already building or preparing another site for it, I believe. Let's see, are there any other squares? You could improve, you could make a kampung there. Here, yeah, you can do a couple of things. Smash out a builder. Did that really take all your moves? Huh. Right, speaking of that Scott Amundsen base, you're building a campus. Right, you're the one that's gonna build all the things. So next turn we're gonna need the gold to buy a library, a university, and a research base. I don't know. That's a lot of gold. Right, we're still in that betrayal emergency thing too. Curious if that has to run its course. I assume that's the campus being built, or the encampment. You finished a builder. I don't really want to destroy any other bits, I think. Nah, I want those mines. Yeah, I guess you're gonna go into defensive mode too. Let's see here. Get the seaport, let's finish that at least. 2 turns to build a library. What's the cost for buying these things? 800 for the library. Well, let's just see if we can speed it up. University. Research lab. Fantastic, everything's bought. Now you're gonna go and build. 27 turns. Well, the holy site's gonna be lonely anyway. I can't put 2 districts next to it, so we're never gonna get any boost for that. It's kinda sucky that this square I plot right there, which would have a tremendous amount of boosts from being surrounded by 4 districts. It would be kinda nice to have a district there. Not that this city can actually build one. But the Scott Amundsen base will help this one. Wait a second. You did 5 squares, don't you? How's this again? If there are 5 snow or snow hill tiles within 3 tiles of the city. Of a city. Wait, are you telling me that... Okay, so you have to build it in the same city that has the research base and all that fun stuff. Or a research lab. But the trigger is global. As long as any of your cities has a lot of snow and snow hills within 3 tiles, it triggers. Huh. Oh, right, because that's the bonus yield that triggers. Oh, right. So basically, all snowy cities will be that much better, though. Me and reading comprehension. Anyways, we're gonna build the Scott Amundsen base right there, I think. Why the hell not? Let's just poof. There we go. Fantastic. Right next to the theater square. Tiny bit of extra culture. It'll be fine. Let's see. This one. Just trying to find the missing kampungs. There are always some missing. I did build the banana plantation, right?
Yeah.
Ugh. Is it next turn? I think it's next turn for the Great Art Heist. We'll see if that actually succeeds. Hey, one of our spies earned the cat burglar promotion, so I assume we succeeded. No, that's the Dutch. Never mind. We're not playing the Dutch. Yeah. But hey, we succeeded anyways. Looks like. Was it a clean getaway, though? Looks like it. Anyways, change production. No, I don't think I want to build anything else here. No more spaceports. I think we have enough of them. Why would you want to build... Yes, actually, that's 3 squares away, right? That is a kampung square for us. Let's go. So is this. Oh my. Still so many things we need to build. Right. Okay, the sources thing is still active. Do you want to steal more? Yeah, why not? Actually, are you the spy that got promoted? You're not. There we go, promotion available. Quartermaster, I'm going to move you back. And the other spy's going to get that chance, sure. Yeah, we're going to move that spy back. I don't know if that applies retroactively. So will this spy now operate at a higher efficiency once this guy has been sent back home to protect? Or does it only apply when you start the mission? Same thing applies, I suppose, to that sources thing. If the sources thing expires while your spy is still spying, will you lose the efficiency? Greece and the great work in Sparta stolen by an unknown spy. Yes, completely unknown.
The good thing about computers is that they do what you tell them to do. The bad news is that they do what you tell them to do.
Okay. Right, we can build more spies now. Let's do so. We finished another builder. You do not have the whole artillery combo, so you do that. And you are going to move home. Back to Majapahit. We'll have to station you here somewhere and defend. Let's see. Right, there's a crab there. Is this within any of the cities? This square is. And if I improve the fishing boat, that's going to give this tile here 1+1 food, right? So, even though this tile is outside of all cities, it is still worthwhile. guess we're gonna build a mine there just to give this town here some production. And if you're wondering why I got confused about the Dutch earlier, the Dutch event there, it's because of certain other Let's Plays currently in progress or other. Rather, at least planned, let's say that. They're planned. I've been doing some practice runs in other games. Anyways. All the oil in the world. It's ours. You want your spy back? No. Generally, I think it's a horrible idea to turn any spy back. Ever. Because they're kind of guaranteed to return. Well, we can claim a great scientist. Oh, all universities are boosted. I want that one. That sounds lovely. I want routes based on gold, please. You know what, one thing that annoys me about this interface is that it never actually shows the trade route that it just used at the top of the list as a unique one already. I get why it doesn't, but if it's a repeatable route, I think it should be at the top in a distinct little bracket. So that's much easier to see where you've been doing business. Anyways, Mr. Einstein, please go over there. If we're lucky, that's going to be nuclear fission. Hey, what do you know? We got lucky. That triggers the final, well, almost final city-state mission for this era. I don't know until the next era, by the way. Oh, more than 100 turns. And I don't know if we're going to be able to succeed getting into a normal age. Or a golden age. You know what? The window here is so tiny, you know. Just clawing your way out of a dark age. That's the hard part. And then it's just like 10 points to go to a golden age. I find that rather odd. Wait, can't I actually build one here? No, I have already done so. Never mind. Never mind. That's a reef, right? So I can't build on that. What the heck did I accidentally click? Ah, not what I wanted. Right, those fishing boats haven't been built. Huh. Well, now they are, so. Better late than never. I'm here, I have to buy a couple of squares. Oh, yeah. Right. That's next to a fish resource there. Off to sea with us. Did I lose a merchant? Oh, right, we just had one. Stop. Robotics? Well, actually, that's just a boost.
It has been said that arguing against globalization is like arguing against the laws of gravity.
Air units, okay, that's fine. E-commerce, though, that's rather potent. The information era has begun, excellent. Right, we were thinking about buying more districts here, but I would rather want a holy site, and we couldn't quite afford that yet, so Guess you're gonna build a stock exchange. Governor promotion. Is there anything we really want, though? I think the only thing that really matters to us is this guy, because he's in one of the cities that has a spaceport. So, industrialist would be good. Unfortunately, we can't actually pick that one. I don't know if we have another promotion pending, but let's see. Let's get surplus logistics and see if we can pick up industrialist. Oh, wait. That's only for this city. Ah, hell with it. Confirm it. It's fine. I don't know if that city had any strategic resources. Because he was stationed down here in the icy wastes. Yeah, he doesn't have any, so he wouldn't actually give anything from that. Ah, well. Doesn't really matter. Right, you actually replaced the policy we had. Are we building any wonders anymore? Yeah, we are. The last one. The Scott Amundsen base. I guess we're gonna keep this one for a little while longer. And I need these. Yeah, we'll just keep it as is. That's fine. Oh? Come on, game. Don't freeze on me. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Right, you're trying to get the trade interface up and running. That's what's going on. Yeah, that's why you had a bit of a seizure there. Seizure on the seashore. Let's see, there you're gonna go. And build another kampong. Let's see, that's 4 squares away. We can't build a kampong there. Where does your science come from? Not from fishing boats. What am I missing here? Oh, right. From the aqua, whatever it is. The aquatic center. Isn't that the one? Plus one science from reefs and fishing boats. I think. Anyways, you're gonna move up, I think. And you need to buy some stuffs. Let's... get more kampongs. Come on, let's win the emergency. I think we've won it ages ago, but it's still kind of funny. And Banda Brunei got back under the Norwegian thumb by the looks of things. Okay, you finished our food court. Highly unlikely that anyone's gonna attack you. There's not really much to improve here. Just get an artillery piece anyway. Might as well give off a show of strength. Make sure that nobody bothers us in what time remains of this game. Let's see. That one's too far away, isn't it? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's too far away. Not the fish, though. There we go. More fish, and that's it. Okay, I'm gonna take a break there. Thank you for watching.